So it's time for an updated video on how to read the Landis E470 5424 meter. Thanks very much to those who provided some improved things. So often when you come to it, the screen is black and it is showing rate 1. And if in fact you only have rate 1, then you don't need most of it because it's showing it as a default. But if you have more than one rate or you have an export tariff to read, here's a way of getting all of those and a slightly quicker way than before. So the first thing you do is you find button B here and you press and hold it for 5 seconds. That will bring the light on, and after you've waited for the 5 seconds, get it to a mode where it can show you the other rates. Annoyingly, you can't tell when the 5 seconds are up if you're in rate 1. If you're in rate 2, you'll know you got back to it because it'll show rate 1. Anyway, after 5 seconds, there you go, rate 1, 10648 for me. Then use the A button to swap between the next rate. So press it, rate 2, 1083 for me, and then rate 3, press it again, 08, 0803 for me. So you get an idea. A, B for 5 seconds gets you into this ability to see all the rates, and then A takes you through the rates. If I press it again, it's just stuck there on last. It was stuck there, but then it jumped straight to back to rate 1. Anyway, then we want to get to the export figures if you need them. So you press A once and twice, and you go through that hash screen, and then get to credit mode BAL. Weird screen. But anyway, if you now press and hold A for 5 seconds, one, two, slightly less, you get to this hidden large numbers of numbers, but hidden in here is your export thing. Now, you start using A to cycle through them. That happens to be today's date. And keep going through, lots of bits of information. I'm sure if you enjoy the total act import, not so important, total act export, that's your export reading. So for me, 10326, and you can stop there. If you'd like to dive into geekery, then you can keep pressing and see all sorts of other bits of information that are hiding in there. But really, that's it. You can just leave the meter like that. After a few seconds, straight minutes, it will then revert to type. Okay, hope that was helpful.